After Shaw Bear's first-round NCAA win, plenty of excitement was in Bears camp. And well, it should. They're a very good basketball team. But this Wheeland Jesuit team and Ben Seifert, they're not bad either. Seifert scores low. But Shaw's got Tony Smith. Smith pushes it down, throws it up. Bam! There's the jam by Karan Johnson. And if you like that Johnson jam, how about this one? 1, 2, 3, boom! Johnson gives Shaw a quick lead. Smith, not done yet, takes the jump shot. It's missed. But this time, Wheeland Jesuit pushes ahead. Ricardo Gaddy with the layup. The game stays close early, but then all of a sudden, Shaw goes crazy. Curtis Hines drives and scores. Coach Cleo Hill's pacing the sideline, worrying about where we're going to get some more points. Coach, you don't have to worry about this because you got Smith to Hines one more time. Smith ends the ball game with 8 assists. This is real nice. Smith to McClendon, back to Smith for the basket and the foul. You want defense, Shaw gives you defense. Smith to McClendon for the jam. Yeah, he likes that, doesn't he? But Wheeling Jesuit's not going to go away, and they try to score, but they're down 40-20 in the first half. Second half action, man, Shaw's trying to do some damage with Wheeling Jesuit. Said, look here, we're going to make some plays. Marquise Moore scores, cuts the lead down to 9 at 47-38, but then it's over. It's over. That's right, Derek Hunter drives, scores. Hadn't called his name much, but you know we got to. Malik Alvin driving, gets his shot blocked, but gets the follow and scores. Alvin ends the ball game with 13 points. The big scorer of the night, Karan Johnson, the big guy, 22 points. Post up, turns, little soft jumper, it rolls in. The Shaw Bears forced 20 turnovers. Count them, 1, 2, 3, 20. There's a push ahead. Shot 67% and had four guys in double figures. They advanced